Hey y'all, and welcome to Quick DIY. I am really excited to share this project with you. I've taken a while, about 4 months. Could have been done in a month, but I have other things, like my full-time job. So anyway, it's almost complete now, and there are a lot of things involved in this project. A lot of first times, the things I have never done before. I have never handled a circular saw before. Never did garden edging or garden bed. Never made a decking on soft surface. Have done on concrete, but this is completely different. You need to have a pole or stumps in ground. So I have learned a lot over the course of the whole project. I might start a little rough. There are certain things I don't know how to do, but I will find a better way of doing those things. I will use the right equipment where it's possible, because in some places I just don't want to spend too much money on equipments which I might not use. So please see the project to the end. You will find a lot of things you could have done better. You will find a lot of stuff to learn from my mistakes, and some of you might just not approve of how I did what I did. But for those first timers who thinks they might not be able to do decking, garden edging, and other stuff, I have never worked with these equipments, and I've never done this level of project before. So I'm sure I will be an inspiration for all of those. If I can do it, you can do it. I hope you learned something. Share, comment, tell me where I went wrong, so I can take care of it in next time. And thank you for watching. Give me your time.